YouTube. Let's talk no money spent, man. I got about 200K from weekend league from that 17-8 finish. By the way, shooting for 20 wins this weekend. I feel like I'm ready. I feel like I'm prepared to deal with this team. I feel like I know how to play with this team. So if you guys want to watch me play weekend league, twitch.tv/dub. That link is below. But let's take a look at how I improved my team from my weekend league rewards. And I'll tell you guys, it wasn't much. It wasn't much, but I feel like I made the right decisions. I made the right plays to make this team better and give it the opportunity to compete. If you guys like any offense or defense that I run with this team that helps me get to 17 wins and hopefully 20 this weekend, MaddenTurf.com. Man, the offensive ebook is out. The defensive ebook is being worked on right now. There's also a multitude of other ebooks on the Madden Turf website if you guys want to check that out and become a better player. But let's talk about what I did with my coins. Now, I had about 200K. One of the things I did, I have Minka Fitzpatrick. I bought his power up, used one of my power up passes on Minka Fitzpatrick. Why? Because I did sell my Denzel Ward power up. I had Denzel Ward. I sold the power up because the power up was going for like 60K. Had to get that out of my binder, man. If you're on no money spent and you have a Denzel Ward power up, get rid of it. I know it's a great budget card, but it's going to cost a lot of training to get that high right before the limited. So I'm not really going to be able to get my Denzel Ward that tough. But so I sold the power up, grabbed Minka Fitzpatrick power up, used some of the training to get him up there. Now, I'll tell you what, I'm on a fence right now. Do I want to get full Minka Fitzpatrick or stay with my full Tyler Lockett that I have? That's my choice. I'm going to go with the offense here. And you see the biggest piece I added to the team, Tyreek Hill. 88 overall Tyreek Hill. I bought his power up, which you guys know goes for over 100K. So I used the bulk of my earnings or of my rewards on this Tyreek Hill. I think he's a must-have card in the game. So we're going to enter weekend league with Tyreek Hill, Jerry Jeudy, Tyler Lockett, Jonnu Smith, and Cam Akers. I feel like that's enough firepower for me to be able to score some points. Now you see I do have 40K in the bank. I'm not going to play weekend league with that 40K sitting there, man. I've always said if you're on a budget, if you don't have every player in the game, all of your coins need to be on the field helping you win. Now, does that mean I get other offensive linemen? Maybe grab a couple guards? Maybe, I don't know, maybe get a better defensive lineman? Maybe upgrade my man Nuasu or upgrade Sweat or DeMarcus Lawrence? But I have 40K. I can do something with that, man. So if you guys have any suggestions, let me know below. What should I do with this 40K, man? It is there for me to be spent. I have Chin, Edmonds, Apke, AJ Terrell, and I have Trey Waynes. That's another addition I made. Tyreek Hill added Trey Waynes. So I have Dante Jackson, AJ Terrell, and Trey Waynes, man. Those are my three corners along with Chin. I'm going to use Fitzpatrick this week. Terrell Edmonds and Troy Apke are my users, are my linebackers, along with Sweat, DeMarcus Lawrence, Yannick Ngakoue, and Uchenna Nwosu, I believe is his name. Now, I picked this guy just because he has a built-in ability, which is Speedster, but I think that's a user ability, and we won't be utilizing the defensive lineman. So, might have to upgrade there, man. So, if you guys have any suggestions what I should do with this 40K before I get into weekend league, please leave those in the comments below, and also tune into that Twitch to watch me play with this sweat box of a team.